Pastor says to stay in prayer.
For a little while.